Murder in the bookstacks at Penn State. A knife plunged through the heart of a young woman between the rows of the dim, cramped library. No scream, no struggle, and no witnesses. The hunt for the killer goes cold. It's a mystery unsolved for over 40 years. Now, one man thinks he's found the answer. Who killed Betsy Artsma? Murder at Penn State. Tonight, only on CBS 21 News, live at 11.